let's start priming our face. When we're done with the first step, let's proceed and apply our favorite foundation. So for this tutorial, I will be using this Milani, the shade 06. And to correct some parts of my face, I will be using this LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Orange. And the most important is, of course, we have to blend product. Don't forget to apply on your eyes too. Next, to hide our dark circles, I will be using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. And again, blend, blend, blend. And to set the foundation, I will be using this Clean and Clear powder. Kilay time! So for today's look, I will be using this Anastasia Beverly Hills. To set my eyebrows, I will be using this e.l.f. Duo. And of course, don't forget to apply some concealers. It's lashes time! So for my lashes, I will be using this Hyper Curl Mascara from Maybelline. And for my blush, I will be using this Cheeky Balm Tala from Super Beauty. Last but not the least is this lip tint from Super Beauty in the shade Darling. That's all for this video, guys. I hope you guys like it. And yes, see you on my next vid. Bye!